I'm not ready to poach an egg, and I need three things. A saucepan with simmering water, a bit of white vinegar, and of course, an egg. The deal is to have the white properly cooked around the yolk. So to obtain the perfect poached egg, you want simmering water, to which I add about a teaspoon of white vinegar. This will help the white really to hold around the yolk. Then, crack your egg in a bowl first. That way, you will be able to slip it very gently into the simmering water. And as soon as the white holds around the yolk, it's cooked. Don't be afraid to serve poached eggs to a large number. Poach them and then keep them in the fridge until the last minute. Then just reheat them in simmering water. Normally it's ready. And touch it just to see if it's very soft. That means that the yolk is running and it is ready. Leave it on a paper towel just to drain and then it's ready to serve. Oh, look at this.